हेलो एवरीवन, दिस वीडियो इज़ अबाउट इंडियन पोइट्री इन इंग्लिश. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट पोइट्स एंड देयर वर्क. इम्पोर्टेंट इंडियन पोइट्स एंड देयर वर्क. द पोइट्स, इंडियन पोइट्स विच वर रिटन, हु रिटन देयर वर्क इन इंग्लिश. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट है हेनरी लुइस विवीना डिरोजो इज कंसिडर्ड द फर्स्ट पोइट इन इंडियन इंग्लिश पोइट्री. Nizam Ezekiel is considered to be a pioneering figure. His first book, A Time to Change, published in 1954. The first book of Nizam Ezekiel was A Time to Change, which was published in 1952. Most important, you can say, authors or the poets of Indian English poetry was Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Henry Louis DeRozio, Ramos Chandra Dutt, Sri Aurobindo and Rabindranath Tagore. First, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. The lifespan of Raja Ram Mohan Roy was 1772 to 1833. He was the founder of Brahm Samaj in 1928, and given title Raja by Akbar II. Akbar II gave him title Raja. Efforts he made so many efforts to abolish sati and child marriage. He was considered as fathers of the Bengal Renaissance by many historians. In 1804, he wrote Tohfat Ali Muhavindi, a gift to monotheist in Persian with an introduction in Arabic. It means this work was written in Paris and the work has an introduction in Arabic. His most popular genre was Sambandh Kaumudi. It means the most important journal he was written was Sambandh Kaumudi. The prescript of Jesus book published in 1820 made clear the difference between the moral and philosophical message of the New Testament. So this is all about the important aspect or important points of Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Next important Indian English poet was Henry Louis Vivina DeRozio. The lifespan of DeRozio was 1809 to 1831. He was an assistant headmaster of Hindu College, Kolkata, first Indian educators to disseminate Western learning and science. Founder of the newspaper Kolkata Budget, my important point. Some important work of Henry Louis Vivina DeRozio was Song of the Hindustani Minstrel, published in 1827. The work was a poem, first book of poetry. Poem is structured around three main parts. It means the poem has three main structure or three main parts. In first part, speaker describes the beauty of his beloved a Kashmiri girl. In second part, he speaks about poverty. And the last part, at last, he assures his beloved that soon they will see better days. Second important work, The Fakir of Jangura, which was published in 1829. It was a long poem. It has been compared to Lord Byron's Turkish Tales and like the Garyo and the Lilitia, Elizabeth London's poem, The Improvisatrix. It means the poem, it was a long poem and this poem was compared to John Lord Byron's Turkish Tales. Third important work of DeRozio was To Indian My Native Land, which was published in 1828. The poem, it is a part of his book, The Fakira of Jangura. It means this work was a part of The Fakir of Jangura, a matriarchal tale and other poems. Poet expressed a sense of personal law in the downfall of his country under British Empire. Third important poet was Sri Aurobindo. His lifespan was 1872 to 1950. His play, The Viziers of Basora, Pursue, The Delivera, Price of Andrewric, Savitri and Vivadat. He wrote publication Karmayogini in English, Savitri, a Legend and a Symbol. It is an epic poem in black verse based upon the theology from the Mahabharata. The Life Divine, this work is a spiritual autobiography. Rabindranath Tagore, at the age of 20, Rabindranath Tagore wrote his first drama opera, Valmiki Pratibhas, The Genius of Valmiki. In 1912, a play, Dakghar, the post office, described the child Arnold defining his stuffy confines by ultimately falling asleep. In 1890, he released Visarjan Sacrifice. Play Chandalika, Untouchable Girl, describing how Anand, the Gautam Buddha's disciple, asked a tribal girl for water. The English Gitanjali or Song Offering is a collection of 103 English poems published in November 1912 by the Indian Society of London. Chokir Bali Jern Novel, a Bengali novel written by Tagore. Chokir Bali or A Grain of Sand is a story which revolves around an external matinal affair. The Postmaster's Story, the subject of the story is loneliness and the search for meaning in the world. Gora, it was also novel. It raises a number of issues which seems very contemporary. Next were Kabuliwala, the food seller from Kabul. The Kabuliwala is a moving tale of an Afghan vendor trying to earn a living in faraway Calcutta and the emotional bond he develops with the narrator's 5-year-old girl, Mini. Ghar Bairi, The Home and the World. Autobiographical novel. It is a psychological novel and reflect upon the deeper meaning of life through a portrait of the struggles of three distinguished individuals. It means the story is based about the three distinguished individuals, and the story portrays about the psychological. It is a psychological novel and it tells us about the meaning of life, deeper meaning of life through the three individuals. Nastanrich, The Broken Nest novels. The story of the novel is narrates story of those times when men were the main breadwinner of their families. Some important plays of Rabindranath Tagore were Sacrifice. It is about the abolition of animal sacrifice. Chandalika, about untouchability. Muktadhara, based on the misuse of science by a man and made pursuit of pleasure and worship of machine. Chitra, play adapt part of the story from Mahabharata. The play adapt some story from the Mahabharata and center upon the character of Chitrangda, a female warrior who tries to attract